again, just be unbelievable one second, and then all of a sudden you get this quick shower that's
changes.
Coming by really quickly.
But they go by so fast.
But they're passing by very briefly. We'll have a couple more today, but overall, if you're out and about, you're looking great. A universal cam, nice blue sky above a few of those puffy clouds, and that's going to continue for a better part of the day. Nice pleasant breeze going on. Let me show you the numbers right now. 81 Palm Coast, 82 in Orlando, 84 in the Villages and Leesburg. Our dew point numbers are running in the low and mid-60s most spots, so it's still a little humid, especially here from out of town, but not muggy like it was when we had all the rain just a few days ago. Notice that drier air started to come in over the weekend, and it's still with us, so it really doesn't feel too bad. I noticed the winds out of the east, generally speaking, about 5, 15 miles an hour, a few higher gusts. They're not as strong today, so we're going to warm temperatures up just a hair from where we were yesterday due to even lower rain chances and a little bit less wind off the ocean. 89 Orlando, we hit 87 yesterday. We'll go up to about 85 around Palm Coast, 86 in Cocoa. We talked about the rip current danger. It is sky high, high risk for rip currents. If you must go in the surf, keep it near the lifeguard towers. Good idea just to kind of wade out really about waist level and just stay safe really at the beaches today. And really for the foreseeable future, rips are going to be a problem. Now downtown tonight, another pleasant evening, low 80s at 8 o'clock here. Just before sunset, a nice breeze coming through, so enjoy, get out and about. Let's take a quick check at the tropics. Haven't done much of this yet this June, although we do have one system out here, an area of low pressure, that has a slight chance to become subtropical or tropical Chris over the next several days. But of course, it's way out, going to head out in the North Atlantic. And we're also going to be watching this week down in the Bay of Campeche, possibly the Southern Gulf. There's one little twist right there. There's general area of low pressure that's forecast to develop by our forecast models and generally track to the west. But it's just that time of year you got to watch the warm Gulf waters where you may see an area of low pressure try to form. And there's our forecast model showing it heading over towards South Texas by sometime late in the weekend. So nothing coming this way, nothing imminent, but it's mid-June, so we got to take a look at the tropics every now and then, don't we? Here's your 7-day forecast. 20% on the rain today, 10% tomorrow. Breezy conditions increase once again for the middle part of the week. So our first official day of summer looks much drier than what we would normally see on a regular June day. I mean, only a 10% rain chance there with the breezy winds continuing. Comfortable readings overnight tonight in the upper 60s. We'll warm it up and get a little muggier toward the end of the week. I accept.